You might find this hard to believe, but I'm actually so happy for Natalya. She just came off of this insane broken nose injury, stepped into that Fatal 4-Way match, and won just like the boat that she is. And plus, Elimination Chambers in Canada, her home country, I'm sure she's gonna be the hometown hero, yay! But Natalya did not last in the Women's Royal Rumble match for 1 hour and outlast 28 other women. Natalya has not been in the most women's Elimination Chamber matches in history. No. That's me. And let me tell you something about the Elimination Chamber. There is nothing fun about that match. I've actually never been in more pain in my whole entire life. But call me crazy. I just live for that feeling of that steel against my skin.